Welcome to Comparative VPN YouTube channel. In today's video, I'm going to explain to you how to use Hola VPN. Hola VPN is one of the most popular free VPN that acts more like a proxy service than a real VPN, which I explained in my Hola VPN review. But today, my task is to show you how to use this application, so I'm going to leave the quality and other similar elements to the side and focus strictly on how to use Hola VPN to achieve the effect you want. But before I do that, make sure you like this video, subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon to be notified whenever we publish a new useful video like this. For the start, it's important to mention that Hola VPN doesn't have its own application. When you open it up, the new browser window opens, which in my case is Chrome, and from here you can use this VPN. Since this VPN uses P2P technology to give you access to the internet, you cannot connect to traditional VPN servers. Instead, you basically obtain an IP address from someone else, or peer, in the Hola network and use this IP address to access the internet. Let's say I want to visit Pandora. In that case, Hola VPN gives me access to the website and gives me a virtual location in the US, which means that I now have a US IP address from someone else in the network. If I want to change my virtual location, I can click on the US flag and the server list will open. Now I can go for another country. For example, I can click on Australia and that will change my virtual location to that country. This should, in theory, give me access to the Australian websites and TV channels, but Hola VPN doesn't really work well for unblocking websites and platforms, and you should not rely on it to keep you safe and secure online. And this is basically everything to know on how to use Hola VPN. It doesn't offer any additional settings that traditional VPNs have, such as a kill switch, the ability to change protocols and split tunneling. This is why Hola VPN isn't going to give you any online security and privacy, as stated on its website, unless, of course, you go for a paid version, which we strongly advise against. Instead, our recommendation is to get ExpressVPN, a VPN that's equally easy to use, and although it's not free, and neither is Hola VPN in its premium version, it's a much better choice. And if you know how to use Hola VPN, you'll know how to use ExpressVPN because it offers a very simplistic application that will let you access any of the 3000 servers in 94 countries that it offers in just a few seconds. Also, unlike Hola VPN, ExpressVPN has military-grade encryption, DNS and IPv6 leak protection, a reliable automatic kill switch, and most importantly, it's a real VPN and not a proxy service that works only inside the browser. Moreover, ExpressVPN has a certified no-logging policy, which means that it won't store logs of your browsing history and personal information, unlike Hola VPN that openly admits to doing so and even sells this information to third-party companies for revenue. As we said, this is not a free VPN, but luckily for you, it offers a 49% discount and 3 months free for the annual plan, plus a 30-day money-back guarantee, which lets you get a full refund in case you don't like it or you simply don't need it anymore. For example, when you learn how to use Hola VPN, you can try ExpressVPN afterward, and if you don't need it anymore, or you simply don't like it, ask for a refund in the first 30 days of your purchase and they'll give you your money back the same day in less than 1 or 2 hours. If you're interested in getting this deal on ExpressVPN, which you should do instead of getting Hola VPN, make sure you use the following link: comparative-vpn.fr/evpn. Or of course, you can just click on the link in the description box below the video to claim this deal on ExpressVPN. You now know how to use Hola VPN, and admittedly, it's very easy. You just visit the website you want through Hola VPN, and it will automatically change your virtual location, which you can change once again by choosing another location from the list. Albeit, you will see that this VPN doesn't work as well as it seems, and will not let you unblock any website or stay safe and secure online, for which reasons I recommend ExpressVPN, that is also easy to use and works flawlessly with no security threats that Hola VPN will pose every time you open it up. With everything said, this was all for today's video. We hope you liked it, and if you did, make sure you smash the like button below the video, subscribe to our channel and stay with us because many more useful videos like this are coming very soon. See you in the next video, bye!